Today, we will show you how to take a manual pulse oximeter reading on your compatible Garmin smartwatch. In this video, we will be using a Forerunner 965 smartwatch, but the instructions are similar for other Garmin watches. See your watch's owner's manual for instructions. Note, this is not a medical device and is not intended for use in the diagnosis or monitoring of any medical condition. See garmin.com/ataccuracy. Pulse ox not available in all countries. To take a manual pulse oximeter reading, start by accessing the pulse ox glance on your watch. See your owner's manual for customizing widget glances if you do not already have the pulse ox glance enabled. Select pulse ox. Once on the pulse ox widget, keep still and allow the watch to start taking a manual reading. Some devices may require you to press the start button and select take reading. Remain still. Once the reading has completed, you will see your estimation of peripheral blood oxygen saturation, also known as SpO2%. Here are some tips if you were unable to get a reading or are receiving erratic data. Remain motionless while the watch reads your blood oxygen saturation. Wear the watch above your wrist bone. The watch should be snug but comfortable. Hold the watch at heart level while the watch reads your blood oxygen saturation. Use a silicone or nylon band. Clean and dry your arm before putting on the watch. Avoid wearing sunscreen, lotion, and insect repellent under the watch. Avoid scratching the optical sensor on the back of the watch. Rinse the watch with fresh water after each workout. And that's it. You can now take a pulse oximeter reading on your compatible Garmin watch. For more help, please visit support.garmin.com.